Hey guys, just a quick Lego review for the Lego creator set. Model number 6911. It's rated for ages 6 through 12, and this box is set up, put on the wrong side. It comes with 69 pieces, and it's the, what is it? I forgot what it was. Oh, mini fire rescue. Okay, so now that we got that problem gone, there's the box. It's a 3-in-1, so I'll have the other reviews up later. This one is the main model I'm going to be reviewing today, and here it is. So, it's pretty simple. It's a $6 set. I don't know where they sell them at. I got this one at the Lego store. Pretty simple. It's got a little, swiveling arm with the ladder. Made with these little grill pieces. It swivels up and down, side to side. The, nozzle thing will, move also. It rests right between these two lights right here. That's where it holds it. Pretty nice set for $6. Nice detail on the front with the 4x4s, 1x2s for windshield detail. Nice way they made it where it looked like a little thing going around the wheels. Little, what do you call it? If you don't know. Steps here. Nice taillights. The yellow license plates. It's a kind of an older license plate. Grill in the front. Little round mirrors. Not a lot to talk about. It is 69 pieces, so what do you can you expect, but for 69 pieces, a pretty good set. Little grill piece in the back. I'd recommend this set for $6. I mean, you can't really beat that. I'd just pick it up anyways. And like I did because for $6, I mean, I'm just saying, you can't really have much to lose. The other two models it builds into are the SUV and the helicopter. So yeah, thanks for watching this video, and check out some of the other videos. Like, comment, subscribe, and bye.